have fun. And now on with the video.